Good morning. Today we can discuss about theoretical approaches in history of economic thought. There are different theoretical approach to study the history of economic thought. Mainly we are using nine theoretical approaches. First one is chronological approach. In this approach, economic ideas are discussed in the order of time. Chronology means order of time, year wise or monthly wise. Then merit of this approach is that ensure continuity of economic ideas have come into existence. For example, if we are using chronological approach, we are studying from the yearly wise, from the ancient time to the present time. Suppose we are going to study about our Indian independence. So we are studying from 1857, then 1867 up to 1947. Similarly, under the chronological approach, economic ideas are studying from first time to present time. Then second approach is conceptual approach. In conceptual approach, the importance is given to the development of economic concept or ideas. The conceptual approach, we are studying economics as per the concept, development of the economic concept or ideas. Firstly, Adam Smith developed the Wealth of Nation, then welfare definition, then growth definition, scarcity definition, etc. So we are studying different concept under this approach. Then philosophical approach. Under the philosophical approach, it was adopted by early writers to discuss economic ideas. Philosophy. In the ancient time, economics was known as political economy. Under the time of Aristotle, Plato, etc. So we are studying the ideas of Plato, Aristotle, Socrates. They were the great thinkers, great philosophers. So in the philosophical approach, we are studying ideas of the philosophers. Then the classical deduction approach. In the classical deduction approach, the classical school adopted deductive method. The classical economist believed that the laws of economics are universal application and all economic laws could be formulated principle. Classical economist mainly used the deductive approach. There are two approaches, deductive and inductive, that we have already studied in the first semester. So in the deductive approach, we are studying from the general to particular. All men are dying, so Ram also died. That is an example for deductive approach. We are studying from general to particular. So classical economist also used this concept. The classical school adopted deductive method. The classical economist believed that laws of the economics, theories of the economics are universal application. Our economics have universal application. Thus classical economist believed economics theories have universal application and all laws could be formulated principle. The next approach is historical approach. This approach lays emphasis on the inductive method. They believed that laws of economics are not universal in nature. They are against classical ideas. Classical approach was deductive, but historical approach was inductive. They are relative condition by time, place and historical circumstance. The historical approach is born in Germany. Its birthplace was in Germany. So the classical ideas approach considered as deductive, historical approach considered as inductive. They are not believing all laws are not, has no universal application. They are relative depending upon the time, place and historical events. There are some of the other approaches also. It can be discussed in the next class. Okay, thank you.